That one there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Huh?
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
Let's go!
Where'd you come from?
Ain't no Shinra punk taking me down!
I'm coming through! You're breaking! It's over!
You're mad! Ain't no thing!
Hey, what's going on?
Come on! Come here!
Bring it on!
The idea was to not get noticed. You know, it's planned to be stealthy in the first place.
Don't remember. Maybe. Maybe not.
That's that. Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn. I'm counting on you.
Let's keep moving. Should be a service entrance in the back.
Can't get in contact with HQ.
Did they do this?
No idea.
I won't give up. Not
you.
again!
Who's that? Hey.
Yeah, let's do this!
Going in. Here it comes. Let's finish it. Drive it. Won't last long. Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it. Asshole! Give him hell!
All set.
For what you've done.
You're mine.
All right.
I'll finish you.
Ready. You're up.
Let me hear you.
Thank you.
nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe!
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
Huh. A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm gonna tear it down and burn the rubble.
But not today.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. Upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch. Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
Tifa!
Oh shit! Tifa!
Are you okay?
I thought I was dead for sure. Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on. This isn't so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
Fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here. Huh?
Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Thank you.
coming up. Doors closing.
So what can we expect further up?
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
Huh? 10th floor. Doors opening.
Intruders!
Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn!
Yeah! I got it! Yeah. Bring it!
First aid!
It's over!
We make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
Wasn't expecting that.
Think anyone knows we're here?
Nah, we took him down quick.
Going up. Doors closing.
Wonder if it'll stop again.
People ought to try using the damn stairs sometime.
If it happens again, we'll deal with it like before. We got this.
That didn't take long, did it?
20th floor. Doors open.
Go all out.
I'm playing now.
Okay, let's go.
Go in there. Another one in the bag!
Going up. Doors closing.
Straight on up to the top now. Come on!
We just keep getting waylaid, don't we?
If you want to take the stairs.
Now that you mention it, no.
30th floor. Doors open.
Heads up. Could be trouble.
Going up. Doors closing.
Right. Normal people work here, too.
She probably called for help.
40th floor.
Who's it gonna be next?
Doors open.
Yeah. Yeah, we're safe here. What about you, Mom? You okay? Good. That's a relief. What? Oh, they gotta be kidding.
Going up. Doors closing.
No, we haven't heard anything new yet. But they told us that Avalanche could attack again at any time. Just get somewhere safe,
going
okay?
Up.
Yeah,
doors
about that.
A whole lot of normal people with families and friends work for Shinra. People just trying to support their loved ones as best they can. I know it's not exactly a revelation, but it's easy to forget.
A good man who serves a great evil is not without sin. He must recognize and accept his complicity. He must open his eyes to the truth that his corporate masters are profiting from the planet's pain. Only then can he redeem himself. I know you know this.
I do.
Tifa. We need to focus on saving Aerith.
I know. I will.
59th floor. Doors open.
Seventy, 80, 90, 100%. 110. Mako supersaturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Madame Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia.
Now, show me something truly exquisite.
Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tanks.
The reaction's out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
Hey, check it out.
Come take a look, Cloud.
Damn fools.
Hmm?
Want to come here at night to take in the view. So pretty and marvelous and beautiful. But every little light burning bright runs off her blood. And bit by bit, they bleed her, never stopping to think how it'll end for them.
Yeah.
Terrible, but beautiful all the same.
Thinking. What are they even after?
Fireworks to light up your night sky. In a flash, life and love can go awry. Let me take you high.
You must be here for our grand tour. Visitors have access to floors 60, 61, 62, as well as floor 63. You will proceed in that order. By the exit of each floor, you will find a device that will allow you to update the key card in your possession, thereby allowing you to access the next floor. And now begins your grand tour. Please enjoy the Shinra experience.
Why has this whole thing gotta be such a big pain in the ass?
I don't know about you, but this is kinda weird.
You think everything's going too well?
Yeah, I do. Think this is a trap?
Ha! If it is, then bring it on! Let's get this party started!
Keycards
just to get anywhere.
This is Shinra HQ. The hell did you expect?
Says the former company man himself. Guess you'd know about all the rules, regulations,
until
and red tape.
Stops,
it's like
it's
coming
only gonna
home,
get worse.
Think you'll be before we put a new plate on you.
What you see is what you get up. Passion, no regrets.
They're not sane, I know that much.
Goddamn Avalanche! They all deserve to die!
Guys pulling their strings, you'll see.
I know that much.
Yes, every reactor, every pillar. Like I said, a full inspection. There's no telling what kind of damage there might be. If you see anything, anything out of the ordinary, I want to know.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
No, it's fine.
I've brought the damage assessment for Sector 7 you requested. Sir, perhaps you should try and get some sleep.
No, not yet. I need to finish preparing my draft of the reconstruction plan before tonight's board meeting. Whatever reasons they might have had, destroying an entire sector is... it's beyond the pale.
Director, I would strongly advise you not to say such things outside of this room.
Don't I know it?